modeling ideal student behavior.
Good morning, Cougars. I'm Ren, and this is the Cougar Campus News. Attention seniors, your Chromebook will become a paperweight after you graduate unless you clear it. You received instructions through your school loop email on how to clear it, and your advisory teacher has hard copies of those instructions as well. Still unsure of what to do, or you don't want to keep your Chromebook? Then come see Mrs. Tower or Mr. Boysen. Attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Does your Chromebook need to be fixed? Then bring it to Ms. Tower or Mr. Boysen in the front office before the end of the school year, and we will make sure it gets fixed over the summer. We are still collecting old recycled markers. Next Monday, June 10th, is the last day this year to fill up the box with used markers. We will store these all summer and hopefully beat our record of 197 next year. Students, you are in luck. You can still purchase a yearbook. We are selling them in the closed lab for $100. We will sell them until we run out. Also, if you ordered one but haven't picked it up, please come by and get it. Students who have lockers in the boys and girls locker rooms, please remove your lock and contents before Thursday, June 13th. Otherwise, your lock will be cut and contents will be removed. This past Friday, inside the MU, was the annual talent battle, which featured many of our talented students.
Today?
Well, the talent battle is going on right here. Got a lot of contestants doing stuff and crowd out here ready to go. Congrats again to Tara and Nick, who took first place in the competition. Did you sign up for AP Spanish language next year? Well, get ready to get started now. Today at lunch, there will be a mandatory meeting in Senor Gomez's classroom, C3. There, you will need to pick up the summer work packet. Please arrive at the very beginning of lunch. There will be a summer work meeting today at lunch for current sophomores who are taking AP language and composition next school year. Please attend the meeting during lunch in Ms. Shower's room, A3. Attention freshmen signed up for Advanced English 2 next year. There is a meeting at lunch tomorrow in Mr. Ward's room, C8. Juniors, if you are taking AP Lit next year, please attend a lunchtime meeting tomorrow in K13. AP Studio Art students are required to attend a lunch meeting and pick up the summer assignment on Friday in K14. AP Studio Art, lunch Friday, K14. Be there or stick to coloring books. Please stop by Mr. Hoskins' room in A5 to pick up the summer assignments if you plan on taking AP World History next year. Boxing Club will be having its final meeting at lunch on Friday, June 7th. Please stop by the mat room to join in on the fun. Hey Cougars, do you want to learn how to twirl a flag with the best of us in our very own marching band? We're looking for more members to be in the Color Guard next year. You will get a chance to perform at football games and competitions such as the Santa Cruz Band Review and the Beach Boardwalk. Please come by the band room this Friday after school for our informational meeting. For more information, please see Mr. Anderson in the band room. Happy birthday to Pablo, our sportscaster, and now here's Mr. Olson with the daily trivia.
Happy Wednesday, HMBHS High School. Congratulations to Mr. Westwood and his fourth period class as they swept the daily trivia playoffs, winning both the first semester and the second semester. No need for a fourth period World Series of Trivia. Way to go, Westwood. His class will enjoy a food and beverage party, some cookies and chips and soft drinks right here in our TV lab on Friday. Have a great Wednesday out there. HMBHS High School.